I'm going to show you a couple of ideas about how to track time on a work order. So I've created a work order for trim, and one of the things I would do first thing would be to create a note and just label that note time. Then you can do a couple of things. You can put the actual time in. So down here I could put in 1 hour and 30 minutes. Or if you want to track clocking in and clocking out, I could put Tom Coffin clock in 8 a.m. Tom Coffin clock out 5 p.m. and then simply add the note. I'd probably use one or the other. Now once that note's been saved, then who's ever managing the payroll can come under Manage, click on Notes, simply search by time. And you'll see right here in the notes, Tom Coffin clock in at 8, Tom Coffin clock out at 5. You can then transfer that information into your payroll company or a spreadsheet or something like that. Or if you're tracking specific time for jobs, you can see that information right here. So just a short way to look at time tracking in the free field edition for SmartOffice.